Hi everyone. So in this video, I'll be sharing with you all how can you transfer photos or videos from an Android mobile to an iPad or an iPad to an Android mobile. Okay, so let's begin the video. So now I'll be transferring a few of my photos from my Android mobile to iPad. Okay, so just turn on the mobile data and hotspot on the Android mobile. Okay, so I have turned on my hotspot. And on iPad, go to settings option and over here go to Wi-Fi, and it's off, right? So just turn it on. Okay, turn the Wi-Fi on, and it has already been connected. You can see 1+6. Okay, so just go back and now go to Google Chrome browser on Android mobile, and on iPad go to Safari browser. Okay, so have already so you need to just type snapdrop.net. okay, so you can see snapdrop.net. okay, and click on search. Okay, and over here snapdrop.net. okay, so here you will get to see these two icons. So just click on this because you wanted to transfer. I'm transferring from Android mobile. Okay, so just click on this and the files option and choose the files whichever you wanted to transfer. Okay, you can also choose audio video option. Okay, so I'll be just transferring a video of mine. So I have clicked on that, and over here you can see it's being transferred. I'll show you guys. So you can see it is receiving. So in this manner, you can easily transfer photos or videos from Android mobile to iPad or iPad to Android mobile. Okay, and also same thing works with the iPhones also. Okay, and if this video was helpful for you guys, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit the like button. Thanks for watching, guys.